Ken Griffey Jr. The way he played the game, the way he went about it, and just, you know, I was right-handed, but I'd go out in the backyard and pretend like I was left-handed just to pretend like I was him. He was a legend, an icon to me. He was Michael Jordan in baseball to me. And then I actually got to play with him for a year and a half in Seattle, so that was pretty awesome.